this episode I'll be showing how to play on natural selection buttons. It's 5th fret, on the intro it's 5th fret. This is a drop D tuning, so it's D, A, D, G, B, E. So it's 5th fret on the E, to 8th fret on the A, to 5th fret on the E, to 6th fret on the A. Third fret, open, third on the E, then third fret on the D, to fourth fret on the D, to fourth fret on the E, to fourth fret on the D, and to fifth fret on the D, to fifth fret on the E. Fret on the E to 8th fret on the E to 5th fret and sliding down from the 8th fret to the 9th fret to the 10th fret back to the 8th to the 10th fret to 11th fret to a 12th fret and then begin that part again. And then, well, before each part, it's open, so it's... And then repeat. And then on the part where it's... G to 2nd fret on the G, back to 3rd fret, to 1st fret on the B string, to 3rd fret, 6th fret, to 4th fret, and play after. First fret again, to 3rd fret on the G, to 2nd fret, and then 3rd open D, 3rd open D, 3rd open D, 3rd open D, and then 2nd open D, 2nd open D, 2nd open D, 2nd open D, and to repeat the rhythm. And then it's the EAD on the 5th fret. Then bare chord on the 3rd fret of the A. And then EAD 3rd fret. Bare chord on the 1st of the A. And then 1st fret of the E. 2nd. First on the A. And then after that part, it's the rhythm, the riff goes like this. And then continue the part that was in the intro. Those two parts until you get to this part where it's tell you, but before that part, the it's 12 on the D and then G. And then the solo is something like this. So it's, the solo is bent on the 12th fret of the G string, back to the 12th, pull up to the 10th, back and hammer on to the 12th again, to the 11th of the B string, bend, bend on the 10th fret to the 8th fret, 8th fret, 7th fret on the G string, then G and B both on the 8th fret, then G on the 8th fret and B on the 10th fret, G on the 7th fret and B on the 11th fret, then 11th fret of the B to the 8th to the 10th, then open G 2nd, open, then bend on the 8th fret of the E, and then start all over again. So now you know the parts. Please share, like, comment on what would you like to see on any of my episodes. So share, go to my Facebook page, like it, and see you next time.